this funny bunny is Ariel. Ariel's impound number is A5130392, and Ariel is a one-year-old female black and tan German Shepherd who came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray on the 15th of November. She weighs about 60 beautiful pounds, and as you can see, she is a really comical girl. She's just been making us laugh this morning with her playful antics. She really enjoys being with people. We don't think she has too much experience walking on a leash, but she's really eager to cooperate, and shepherds are such smart dogs. She's going to be super easy to train. She strikes us as a wonderful possible family dog, somebody who's really going to enjoy playing with kids, who can throw balls or frisbees for her.
I found her spot pretty quickly.
That's right, and she's got some magic itchy spots. She's recovering here at the shelter from a minor case of Demodex mange. It's very easy and inexpensive to treat, and generally responds very well to treatment, but she has a little bit of hair loss right now because of that, and it's a little bit itchy, and she's just loving all the scritchy scratches.
So you see that she's shaking her ears a little bit?
Yep.
That's because of what's going on, which is another thing. It will heal easily, but that's kind of why she's shaking her head. She is so goofy, so loving.
She's just so happy right now.
Yeah,
she's just loving this attention.
She needs, you know, further training, but she actually responds really well, and like she's a good size, and she but she really responds well to corrections. She, when she sees other dogs, she's just like so excited to play with them, but then once you tell her to calm down, she does. So she is just, this girl will bring you so much joy.
She's just wonderful. She's a diamond in the rough. So come on down to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Ask to meet Ariel, impound number A5130392. She's here waiting for you, and you are going to be so happy to spend your holidays and New Year with her. So much fun.